Hi, my name is Paul. Today, I'll be reviewing the Atongm Bluetooth Wireless Laser Keyboard that has been kindly sent to me by the distributor. And as always, links can be found down in the description below. So, here's what you get in the box. The unit itself, instruction manual, and a micro USB to full-size USB cable. Now, here is the actual device. As you can see, it is pretty small. Now, here it is compared to some popular devices. So, as for the build of the unit, it is made entirely out of plastic, except the little plate that houses the battery down here. It seems sturdy, looks nice and sleek, and it survived my accidental drop. So, you're probably asking yourself, how well does it actually work? Well, here it is in action. To my surprise, it actually works pretty well. One thing to note though, is that you cannot type very fast. It won't register the key presses. You need to keep a medium, not slow, not fast, but a steady pace for it to work well. It does not take very long to get used to it. I managed to type out an essay using it. Also, the laser projection does not show up in strong light. We're talking outdoors here. However, indoors, it shows up perfectly fine, even with the lights on. So, using it is pretty simple. You just have to set it on a flat surface, flip the switch, pair with your device, and off you go. You can use it just like a normal keyboard, but you can also copy, paste, and highlight. And the function key is used to activate secondary characters, but also some other features, like adjusting the brightness, the tone of the beep, turning the beep sound completely off, and resetting the Bluetooth connection so you can pair it with another device. So, in conclusion, I think it's a very cool little gadget. It definitely can be used as an actual keyboard, however, you just gotta get used to it. It is different. Alright, hope you enjoyed this video, and see you next time.